Let's meet the Drozdowski family. North, Beth, Jennifer, Frank, and Tom, ready for action.
All right.
Playing against the Whole Trust family. Steve, Pam, Ed, Julie, and Mark, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Ray Cohen.
Thank you so much, and welcome to Family Feud. I'm Ray Combs, the new host of the show. Happy birthday, America. Let me say that first of all. It's a pleasure to be with you. Today we're going to see two wonderful families battle it out for family honor on their way to $5,000, or the chance for $5,000. But I want you to know that I'm excited about being on CBS and hosting this show. I have been studying all the great CBS shows. I think I'm prepared. So if you're ready, let's have the first item up for bids. Wait a minute. That's the wrong show. Hold on. We're going to have a great time. Let's meet our first family, the Drozdowski family.
Yeah.
Hi. How are you doing?
Well, thank you.
Welcome to our show. Frank, who did you bring with you today?
I've got my wife, Beth.
Hi, Beth.
My daughter, Jennifer.
Hi.
My father-in-law, Norm.
Hi, Norm.
And my brother, Tom.
Hi. You're a great family. You look very sharp. Let's see who you're playing against. The Whole Trust family. Hi, Ed. Let's just stand back to back for a second, Ed. Could we do that?
Sure, why not?
All right. Who did you bring with you, Ed?
My son, Steve.
Hi, Steve. Another little fella.
My son, Mark.
Hi, Mark.
My daughter, Julie.
Hi.
And my daughter, Pam.
Hi.
All right, welcome. Now, could I ask, where is your wife?
Well, she's 5'2", and so she's
still recovering from birth, from these two, probably.
That's right.
These some big fellows. This is unbelievable. You know, you guys were probably as big as me when you were conceived. That night, you were probably as big as me. We welcome you to the show.
Thank you. Good luck.
One of you families is going to get the chance to play for $5,000, and there's only one way to do it, and that's play the feud. Let's go. The first family to $300 wins the game and gets the chance to play fast money for $5,000. We asked 100 people this question and the top five answers on the board. Try to find the most popular answer. Who is the most macho man in movies today? Frank.
Sylvester Stallone.
He says right. Stallone.
How about yo Adrian Stallone?
No, the right. One answer. You have control. Go back with your family. You might get the chance to steal. If you do, think up some good answers so you can help the head of your family. Hi, Beth.
Hi.
Welcome to our show.
Thank you very much.
You're very lovely.
Oh, thank you.
You like these macho guys in the movie?
Yeah, I do.
All right. Aside from me, who is the most macho man in movies today?
Burt Reynolds.
Burt Reynolds is a fine one. Let us see if it's there. Yeah. How about Burt Reynolds? Made the survey. Six people agree with you. Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Well, let's see. I'm going to have to say, I don't think I can pronounce his name, Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's funny. That's funny. A girl with a name Drozdowski can't say Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger. Yeah. Number two. How about that?
Yes.
All right. Made the survey. Welcome, Norm. Who is the most macho man in movies today?
Oh, I gotta say, it's that Australian, but you know I can't think of his name.
I can't help you.
You can't help me at all?
No. Hogan? Hogan, he says? All right. Okay.
Let's try it.
Let's try. He says Hogan. Let's see if it's there. How about Hogan? They're booing you, Norm. It was a fine answer. It was a good attempt. First strike. Two more, they're gonna get a chance to steal. Hi, Tom.
Nice to meet you, Rick.
Nice to meet you. Who is the most macho man in movies today?
One of my favorites, Clint Eastwood.
Let us see. Clint Eastwood. It's there. 14 people agreed on our survey. Frank, back up to you. There is one answer there, and you only have one strike.
How about Tom Cruise?
Let's see Tom Cruise. Second strike. Folks, this is turning ugly now. Beth, the pressure is on you.
Yeah, it is. How about Mark Harmon?
How about him, okay? If Mark Harmon is there, you take the bank. If not, the whole trust get the chance to steal that bank. Let's see Mark Harmon. It is not there. You get the chance to steal. I'm going to ask you very quickly to give me one answer that might help the head of your family. Pam?
Tom Selleck.
She says Tom Selleck. Julie?
Charles Bronson.
Charles Bronson. Mark?
Kevin Costner.
Kevin Costner. Oh. Steve?
Bronson.
Bronson? Charles Bronson? Ed, there are some fine answers there. You don't have to take those. You're the head of this family. You can choose anything you would like.
Oh, I think I'll go with Pam, with Tom Selleck.
Tom Selleck. Oh, if Selleck is there, you take that bank. If not, it goes to the Drostowskis. Tom Selleck. To the whole trust. They strike first. $62 for the whole trust. Zero for the Drostowskis. We're going all the way to $300. Don't go away. There's a lot more.
I can feel it.
Good luck to both of you. We asked 100 people this question. The top six answers on the board. Try to find the most popular answer. Name something that's harder to do the older you get. Beth. She says run. Let's see run. Did not make the survey. Steve, can you give me one of those answers?
Who?
Who? Very quickly.
Eat.
He says eat? I can see you're concerned about that, Steve. But I don't know if it made the survey. Let us see eat. It is not there. We go now to Jennifer. Can you give me an answer?
Walk.
She says walk. All right. How about walk? Not there. We come over to Mark.
Lose weight.
You know, just like, again, something else you should be thinking about, Mark. Mark says losing weight. It is there. You have the board. You may get the chance to steal this question. Pick up some great answers. You know what? I'm very surprised. I would think this is a very easy question, but we will see. Julie, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Drive.
Name something that's harder to do the older you get. Didn't stop Mr. Magoo, did it? Just kept like driving that car. We will see. She says drive. How about drive? Not there. Pam, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
Name something that's harder to do the older you get.
Read.
To read.
Or see.
I think that's a fine answer, and I bet it's there. How about reading? Did not make the survey. That is their second strike. One more. They're going to get the chance to steal, Ed.
Okay, I think it's exercise.
To exercise. If it's there, you're still alive in this question. If not, the Drostowski is going to get the chance to steal. He says exercise. The number one answer. There you go, Father. 31 people agreed. Steve, there are four very fine answers up there. Can you just give me one of them?
How about hear?
How about hearing? There it is. All right. Very fine. Mark, your family needs you.
Let's say get around.
To get
out of the house.
Get out of the house. Strike three. We come across for the opportunity to steal. Once again, I will ask you to give me one answer to help the head of the family. Tom.
Work.
He says work. Norm.
Sex.
Norm says sex. Okay. You look like a sex demon, Norm. Jennifer?
I have no idea.
No idea, Beth.
Play sports.
She says play sports. Frank, you can take any of those answers or pick your own. Which
would sound pretty good, but I think I'll try sex.
You're going to say sex. Something, okay, but we'll see if it's up there. If sex is there, you take that bank. If not, it goes to the whole trust family. How about sex? It's Beth. You, the Drostowski, take the bank. There are two things that we did not know. Number four.
Remember.
We couldn't remember those answers. And number five. Bend over. No comment on that one. The whole trust have 62. We come over to the Drostowskis, who have 48. We're going all the way to $300. I wouldn't go away.